2 weeks ago, I had a meeting here in South Auckland with a bunch of taxi drivers. They queued 6 hours a time at our airport to pick up one fare. They worked